Hi guys, in this video, we'll be discussing the upcoming match between Borna Coric and Tomas Martin Etcheverry at the French Open. Coric, a Croatian player, has shown impressive form on clay this season, with his only losses coming against top-tier opponents. Etcheverry, an Argentine with a strong baseline game, has also displayed his skills on clay courts. However, Coric's return game and ability to extend rallies give him an edge in this matchup. Despite their limited head-to-head history, with Coric suffering a loss in a previous event during his return from injury, both players have had notable victories on clay this season. Coric's resilience and experience in grueling matches give him an advantage over Etcheverry, who may lack rhythm due to a walkover in the opening round. Our recommended bet is to back Coric for a small upset and predict that he will advance to the fourth round of the French Open. Consider placing a bet on Coric plus 2 games, as it provides good value considering the initial pick-em line. Personally, I trust Coric's ability to perform well under pressure and his superior conditioning. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe to my channel for more tennis updates. Bye.